Brushing and flossing are key factors in keeping your child's teeth nice and healthy. Once your child begins to develop their teeth, brushing should be done twice a day, especially before bedtime.
When your child develops molars,
it's time to start flossing.
Gently floss between each tooth after brushing. This will get anything that brushing missed or left behind.
Brushing my teeth makes my smile healthy.
Little teeth are a big deal!